Aishwarya Rai Bachchan was recently present at a school as a chief guest. However, what the actress chose to wear in this event did not go down well with the teachers and the other people present there. Aishwarya Rai wore a pink blazer with toned jeans and she went to the event. While the lady did not leave any stone unturned to motivate the participants there, she even cheered for the specially abled children. However, even all this could not cover for the choice of dress the lady had worn. Aishwarya Rai had worn a toned jeans, which was criticized by the teachers and other staff. According to them, Aishwarya should have chosen a better dress, as wearing a toned jeans or a casual wear to such an event was not giving a good message to the students. Let us tell you, this was not the first time when Aishwarya Rai was criticized for her dressing sense. Even previously, in many occasions, Aishwarya has chosen wrong dress for wrong occasion. What do you have to say on the same? Leave your comments below, and for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.